Now here's something you don't see every day. Here's a Kuzma Saphir 9-inch tonearm resting in a whiskey decanter while some turntable work is being conducted. Its job is to allow the cartridge to perform to its maximum ability, thanks in part to its design that incorporates a conical tube made from lab-grown sapphire that's housed in an all-billet aluminum enclosure that also uses brass to control vibration dissipation. Oh, and that whiskey down there? That's going to be for later. I got work to do.